Welcome him.
Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant.